New this morning, police saying a woman is robbing people at knifepoint in the Jefferson Park neighborhood, and her description is bold. It's also not discreet at all. Police say the woman has orange hair, wears a long purple coat, and drives a red Kia. We're told she targeted two people within just 20 minutes on Sunday. She drives up to the victims, tries to take their purses at knifepoint, and she cut one of them.